Sometimes I feel the fear of uncertainty stinging clear, and I can't help but ask myself how much I let the fear take the wheel and steer. It's driven me before, and it seems to have a vague haunting mass appear. Lately I'm beginning to find that I should be the one behind the wheel. Whatever tomorrow brings, I'll be there with open arms and open eyes, yeah. Whatever tomorrow brings, I'll be there, and I'll be there. Here's I'm pacing the pews in the church covered door, and I can't help but to hear, no, I can't help but to hear an exchanging of words. What a beautiful wedding, what a beautiful wedding, says the bridesmaids too. Oh yes, ma, what a shame the poor groom's bride is a whore. I chimed in with the avenue people never heard of, closing the goddamn door. No, it's much better to face these kinds of things with a sense of positive rationality. I chimed in, avenue people never heard of, closing the goddamn door. No, it's much better to face these kinds of things with a sense of hope.
If nothing really matters.